Well, here we are in Salt Lake City, Utah, filming, and here we are at the Salt Lake Library. It's right there. City Library. Huh? This is no. Well, I got a GoPro and my phone.
So what? Are you just? Huh? Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Out, though, right?
I'm not gonna do that.
Oh,
Because it's a... See, when you're out in public, expectation of privacy is thrown out the window.
Got you. Yeah, but I'm saying...
But it's an exercise of rights.
So, no, you good. So, are you recording this, I think, in Salt Lake?
Just around wherever that's public access, so...
And then you post it on YouTube?
It depends on how it turns out.
Can you do music videos with that?
You'd have to add them into your video before you put them on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
So
what exactly are you putting on YouTube? I don't care. I'm just trying to educate myself. I got a couple things I want to air.
Really just depends on what you're doing.
Like a podcast.
I don't do podcasts, so I wouldn't really know what to say about that.
What's the setup you got right here?
It's just a camera setup.
Man, with the phone and all that, you got your, okay. Cool, man. All right,
yeah.
Appreciate it.
Thanks. Yeah. exercise of rights.
No,
First
I'm
Amendment.
Just curious. Exercise of rights. It's awesome, bro. Go ahead on, man. Do it.
You know, you got it. You got it.
Yeah, it's right there.
You got to stand up for your rights. Because if you don't exercise, if you don't exercise your rights, they'll go away.
Yeah, right. They will. So, thank you, man. Sure. Thank you for doing that, man.
Yeah. Go ahead and go. Yeah, I'm not stopping you. Oh, I'm fine.
Good job, sir.
Yeah. Going good, have it yourself.
What's your
comment? Exercise the rights, First Amendment.
Oh, cool. Is that what you're protesting?
No.
Oh.
Just an exercise of rights.
Oh, cool.
Film out in public. Stand up for the Constitution.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah.
I'm not police or anything.
No, I know.
Okay. Yeah, so, you can do whatever you want.
Yeah. Do get over it yourself. Thank you. Well, that's just it, guys. Well, stand up for your rights. Do what's right. If you don't exercise your rights, they go away. They're like muscles. So, peace out, everybody.